China's economy posted a 6.9% growth year-on-year in the third quarter of 2015, lower than 7% in the first half of the year. The National Bureau of Statistics, or NBS, said in the first three quarters of the year, GDP hit 48.78 trillion yuan, up 6.9% year-on-year. This is the first time the quarterly growth rate had dropped under 7% since the second quarter of 2009.